that on the cross my burden gladly buried.